All right, so Michelle, should we do a quick practice?
Yes, I need to practice.
Okay, so with the information we have here, let's find the correct plural pronoun. Is Sarah and Jack they or we?
Okay, well, I am not included in this group, so I will say they.
That's correct. Great job. Okay, so next question here is Lenny and I, are they or we?
Okay, so if I'm reading it, I am included, so that is we.
Excellent. You're doing great, Michelle.
Thank you.
All right, let's do the last one here. Is Jen, Sam and Bill, we or you?
Okay, so I'm talking to the group. I'll say it's you.
Great job. Yeah, because you're not included, right? So
Correct.
that's good. Okay.
Okay. So next, we're trying to make the complete sentence. We have two options here, or two things you need to do. First, you need to identify the people. Is it what plural pronoun are you going to use for this picture? And then, just for fun, what emotion goes with the picture? So, Jennifer and Sam.
So Jennifer and Sam, we will use the plural pronoun they, and I would like to say they are tired.
They are tired. Yes.
Yeah, makes me want to
Feel the
yawn too.
same. I feel the same, Jennifer and Sam.
Yes.
Okay, and now we have a different group. This is AJ and I. What plural pronoun would this be?
Okay. AJ and I. So I am included in the group. So it'll be we.
And how
And
are they
the
feeling?
we are excited.
Excellent. Something happened on the phone that's very exciting.
Yeah. All right.
Okay, now our final group, I think, is Alex and you.
And this time I will add the noun, right?
Yes.
Okay, so Alex and you. So you are included, and it's a group of you and your friends. So it will be you are chefs.
Yes, you are chefs.
Yay! Well, that was fun.
And if you would like more practice, putting it all together, what you can do is just send us an email. Our email address is hmenglishteachers@gmail.com. You can introduce yourself using that single pronoun. You can say, I am, and give us your name, and we will send you some more information so you can practice. All right,
That,
HeeJae, that went fast.
yeah, I know. That was really fun too. Thanks for being here today, Michelle.
Yes, that was great. Well, we'll have to move on to a new subject next time, but in the meantime, we'll keep practicing our pronouns and our verb to be, and we'll see everyone soon.
All right, see you all soon.
Bye, HeeJae.
Bye, Michelle.